Why do earthquakes occur? Have you ever thought what makes the ground tremble? Trembling or shaking of the earth is known as earthquake. Now, notice this. I throw a stone into a pond. From the point where the stone fell, waves spread through the water in all directions. In the same way, movements like waves are set up in the ground if some rocks in the earth are somehow disturbed. Depending on the force of the tremble, or as we call it, earthquake, mankind faces huge loss.